I don't want to talk about how we ended up into this situation, but let me show you how to split a watermelon peperomia. I'm going to split this big gal into two smaller pots and remove some of the sadder leaves. I'm also going to give her some fresh soil and a good fertilize. These cutie pots from Elho are in a new sorbet green color, which I absolutely love. You know I'm a green girl. Let's hope the look good, feel good mantra applies to plants and that they perk up after this repot. Happy planting!